In this video, I'm going to walk you through a customer feedback management solution for banks. This solution is based on a real-life implementation of a bank customer using Customer Voice. To start with Customer Voice, you can go to customervoice.microsoft.com and click on Get Started on the homepage. Select from one of the available solution templates or create a new blank project. Customer Voice includes built-in integration with Dynamics 365 to connect your customers to your survey as you send it, as well as to store the survey results as they arrive. Start by creating your survey using question types such as the Net Promoter Score or a Likert matrix to ask a group of questions with a common rating scale. Then customize the questions based on your specific needs. You can also personalize your survey by adding survey variables. For example, you can create a branch name as a variable and then insert that variable into the questions. I'll show you shortly how the survey variable will be replaced with the actual branch name where the customer opens the account. Customer voice projects can include multiple surveys. For this bank, they would like to send a survey when a customer opens an account, as well as after a home loan application. All of the surveys in a project can share settings and metrics. Within a project, you can define satisfaction metrics to consistently measure your customer satisfaction across different customer interaction points. In this example, the bank would like to measure the overall NPS satisfaction, satisfaction for the service at the specific branch, and satisfaction over the home loan process. As you define the metrics, map the metrics to the relevant questions across any of the surveys in your project. Customer Voice will automatically calculate the score and report them in a built-in dashboard, where you will receive the customer feedback. You can customize the look and feel of your surveys according to your branding requirements. Create a new email template that will be used to send a survey invitation to your customer. Customer Voice supports HTML-based email templates, as well as embedding your first survey question in the email invitation, and personalize the email based on your customer information. Customer Voice includes built-in integration with Power Automate, so you can send the survey right after a specified customer activity in your business application. In this case, the bank would like to send a survey when a customer opens a new account created in Dynamics 365. You can also use Power Automate to look up customer information to personalize your survey, such as the brand name, and then use the information for sending the survey. Let's test the solution by creating a new contact in Dynamics 365. A new customer voice is automatically sent with the survey activity is added to the contact activity timeline so that anyone in your company who needs to engage with this customer can get the latest survey results. Customer voice includes a report that shows you the survey invites, including how many invites are sent, responses received, and the status of the customers who have not responded, including who has read the email and started the survey. The survey results for each survey can be found under the report section that also includes the satisfaction metrics dashboard. The dashboard shows the latest score and trends for each satisfaction metric you defined for this project. Use the date filter to get the results for a specific time period, such as the results of the customer feedback from January. Customers' feedback is also directly saved in your organization's Common Data Service, CDS, location that you specify when you create your project, which means that you can create custom dashboards using Power BI by connecting directly to the CDS location without having to first export and then import the data to the organization's data store. For this bank, they create a custom report to show the results at the company level, but allow users to filter the result for a specific area or a branch location. This report is possible because the survey response from Customer Voice is automatically linked to the contact record in Dynamics that include customer information, such as a branch where the customer opens the account. You can then get the customer satisfaction for a branch location and get key driver insights based on how customers answer the questions in the survey, as well as the raw results for additional analysis. In this video, you have seen how a real-life bank uses customer voice to implement end-to-end customer feedback solutions that's integrated with Dynamics 365 applications. Customer voice makes it easy for you to create surveys and customize the workflow and report based on your specific business requirements using the tools you're already using, such as Power Automate and Power BI. For more information about customer voice, please visit aka.ms/customer voice.